for the LA Kings. They have won two straight. Shot scores. Drysdale makes it a 2-1 game.
In between the hash marks beats Jonathan Quick. So just a nice dangle to get himself to a spot. Look at the five Los Angeles Kings around Leon Drysdale. He just goes to work individually.
Lost an edge right in front of his own bench. Nurse. McDavid. McDavid holds on right in front. And Drysdale on the doorstep puts it home.
Little hesitation right there. He just waits until Drysdale's in the spot and he jams it home.
McDavid with Drysdale. Drysdale scores, and there it is, his first career hat trick.
Two goals on the night. This puck was coming over the whole way, and he buries it for his first career hat trick with his dad in the stands, Peter, and an 8-4 game for Edmonton.